This is the one fall approaching the ring from Washington, weighing 290 pounds.
This one's destined to be a human demolition derby. So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. That'll leave a mark. Telegraphed. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. The power and quickness of Cena.
Uh-oh, John Cena may be kicking it into another gear.
John Cena has said that WWE is his life, his passion. It's all that he has. When Monday Night Raw head to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. Cena just one heartbeat quicker on that exchange.
Ooh, what impact! Cena's gonna take a chance! Uh-oh! Whoops! Uh-oh!
If you're not intimidated at the sight of a heavily muscled, 6.5-foot animal like Batista, you better have your head examined.
Oh, no!
Look at Cena go. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah!
He does it again!
You might get the best of Batista on occasion. You might even beat Batista on occasion. But you will never intimidate the animal. Watch it. Cena looking for something big.
John Cena's ground game is always to the point. The big boot. What a sickening impact.
No!
Watch out. Cena's held world titles on numerous occasions. Nobody has a champion's drive like John Cena. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
Hey, Cena's got it. You know, John Cena's no slouch when it comes to his ground game. Watch out here, a face buster.
Now we're talking. It's time for a little...
Vintage Cena. What's Batista have to do to get back into this, King? John Cena going for the AA. attitude adjustment. He thinks he has it.
One, two.
Batista somehow, with guts and heart, was able to kick out. Big move coming. And there's a counter by the Animal. WWE fans watching this match all around the world. And again, Cena going to the top rope.
Watch it!
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
There's an elbow drop.
The tension, the drama. This is electric. And John Cena finds himself in a fight. A bigger fight than he may have even expected.
Well, I don't know about that. Cena's no fool. He knew this one wasn't going to be easy.
Batista, a multi-time world champion, a Royal Rumble winner, and arguably the most feared man in the WWE.
Uh-oh.
Trying to put him away.
You've got to be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating.